Christmas Day, 2015, and Delta really wants to do some family traditions and start up new ones, and I think that's admirable. But there's one tradition that's above every tradition that we have, and that is for the last how many years? 33 years or so. Before we open up our presents, we read about the greatest present the world was given. And all the world has to do is open this package, and it's theirs. And what an awesome gift. While getting gifts is awesome, getting this gift is beyond understanding. So I want to read how it all started and how God the Father gave us the greatest gift, His one and only Son. The birth of Jesus. In those days, Caesar Augustus issued a decree that a census should be taken of the entire Roman world. This was the first census that took place while Quirinius was governor of Syria. Everyone went to their own town to register. So Joseph also went up from the town of Nazareth in the Galilee to Judea, to Bethlehem, the town of David, because he belonged to the house and line of David. He went there to register with Mary, who was pledged to be married to him and was expecting a child. While they were there, the time came for the baby to be born, and she gave birth to her firstborn, a son. She wrapped him in cloths, placed him in a manger, because there was no guest room available for them. And there were shepherds living out in the fields nearby, keeping watch over their flocks at night. An angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified. But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. I bring you good news that will cause great joy for all the people. Today, in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He's the Messiah, the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You'll find a baby wrapped in cloths and lying in a manger." Suddenly, a great company of heavenly hosts appeared to the angel, or with the angel, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest heaven, and on earth, peace to those on whom His favor rests." When the angels had left them and gone into heaven, the shepherds said to one another, "Let's go to Bethlehem and see this thing that has happened, which the Lord has told us about." So they hurried off and found Mary and Joseph and the baby who was lying in a manger. When they seen him, they spread word concerning what had been told them about this child. All who heard it were amazed at what the shepherds said to them. But Mary treasured up all these things and pondered them in her heart. The shepherds returned, glorifying God and praising God for all the things they had heard and seen, which were just as they had been told. On the eighth day, it was time to circumcise the child. He was named Jesus, the name of that the angel had given him before he was conceived. Lord, we thank you for this greatest gift that could ever be given. May we never forget the greatest gift comes from you. And I praise you for this gift. I thank you for my family. I thank you for all that you bless us with. It's not the presents that makes Christmas so amazing. It's the greatest gift that has been given. We thank you and praise you. And I thank you for all that we have. In Jesus' name, amen.
Mistletoe hung where you can see, every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear. Piles of holly rocking around Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way.
Square in the frosty air.
What a bright time.
riding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet, jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell, that's the jingle bell, that's the jingle bell rock.
Beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look in the 5 and 10, glistening once again with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas,
Christmas.
Toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. A pair of hopalong boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben. Dolls that will talk and will go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen. And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go.
There's a tree in the Grand Hotel, one in the park as well, the sturdy kind that doesn't mind the snow.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Soon the bells will start, and the thing that'll make them ring is the carol that you sing right within your heart.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. Sure, it's Christmas.
Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring, ting, tingling too. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling you who. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, let's go, let's look at the show. We're riding in a wonderland of snow. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, it's grand, just holding your hand.
As we glide along, sing a song of a wintry fairyland.
Our cheeks are nice and rosy and comfy, cozy are we. We snuggle up together like two birds of a feather would be. Let's take that road before us and sing a chorus or two. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. There's a birthday party at the home of Farmer Gray. It'll be the perfect ending of a perfect day. We'll be singing the songs we love to sing without a single stop. At the fireplace while we watch the chestnuts pop. Pop, pop. There's a happy feeling nothing in the world can buy. When they pass around the coffee and the pumpkin pie. It'll nearly be like a picture print from Courier and Ives.
These wonderful things are the things we remember all through our lives.
Look at the show. We're riding in a wonderland of snow. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, it's grand, just holding your hand.
As we glide along, sing a song of a wintry fairyland.
Our cheeks are nice and rosy and comfy, cozy are we. We snuggle up together like two birds of a feather would be. Let's take that road before us and sing a chorus or two. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Together with you. Together with you. Together with you.
Ho, 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 Merry Christmas. You know, Christmas is not about what you get. It's about what you have. I'm so thankful to have my family. I'm thankful for the memories that can never be taken away from me. I love you all. Merry Christmas.